can't hear nothing, man. That's why I took my hearing aids. Can't play with my hearing aids on. And I had to get shit with them off. No, it's the frequency is too strong in my ear. Yeah, go ahead.
Where you want it?
Thank you. John Calloway on flute. Then Stolorow on the piano, Benji. Peter Barshay on the bass. And Vince Lateano. Thank you. Thank you all for coming.
I like to hear the drums.
What
do
you want?
What are you trying to scare me away?
Wait. All right.
Okay, fine. I'll go listen in my headphones then. That'll teach you. Maybe I'll listen on my smartphone.
This is the congenial owner here. This is Eric Whittington. We're going to bring a vocalist up now, and with this rhythm section, and then after this we're going to change and get some other rhythm players and horn players and whatnot. But Lauren, come on up, and Lauren's going to sing a song. Don't run off without me. I'm trying to
wait for Vince and wait for me.
Yeah, right. Okay. What's going on with this thing?
Yeah, it starts out Latin and then it goes into swing.
That's what it does.
Latin sometime or whatever you think.
Okay, so we'll just, yeah.
Okay, where are you like?
Full on now.
Go ahead, Peter.
One second.
So what kind of tempo you like?
What he's doing?
What he's doing? All right.
Here's Benji Stolorow. Wow. be content. Bop-boo-bop. Bop-boo-dop. Bop-boo-dop. This lovely day will lengthen into evening. We'll say goodbye to all we've ever had. Alone where we have walked together, I will remember April and I will be oh so glad that I'll be content. She loved me once, April. Drifts are warm and love and spring were new, but a while, not afraid. August, sorrow, cause I'll remember April and you. The fire will dwindle into burning embers, for flames and love live such a little while. Whoa. I won't forget, I won't be lonely, yeah. I will remember April. Remember April. Remember April and I'll stop the dot. Dot, da do, dot. Dot, da do.
Where's the drummers? Where are the drummers? Come on, drummer. Come on. Yeah, come on, man. Come on. All right. And a bass player. Where's the bass player? Bass player. Come on, man. Come on. It's the jam session. And a piano player. All right.
Go Cole. All right.
Wait a minute. Wait. He's the other guy's coming. Yeah. Come on, man.
The youngster.
Come on. All right. Let me get out of the way here. Gonna be different for you. Just deal with it. Okay, it'll be all right. I just told the drummer it's gonna be different. Just deal with it. I went Max Roach. I was in town years ago at Keystone Corner. He did an afternoon thing, kind of a
open thing.
Put
him
on my chair. They're talking about sitting in. And Max says, "Go touch it." I love that. Yeah. Old school, man. Just deal with it. All right, so let's see. Come on, you guys play together?
It's never the best teacher.
Once.
That's good. That's one. Anyway, what kind of gentleman do
you
want?
Too much instruction, Orca.
The talk through.
Coach, get off the field.
Let the piano play. You can just play the tune and these guys are going to find you.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? You go ahead. Don't worry about it, man. Just play the tune.
Find your way.
Play some rhythm.
There
and
we
these
go.
Guys will find you.
Harasser in chief.
Play like
Hendrix.
Here we come.
Nah, that's too old.
Give us a chance.
Like she's the choral director.
Did you get the ball game?
Yeah, blues. You can do blues. Okay. Here's a white chicken.
soft guitar player. How about a hand for Noah on the guitar?
James.
Yes.
Come on, man. Yeah, you know, that's what it's about.
Do you know who brought either of these tunes? Will is back in town, or do you have to hear from me? If not, we'll do something you know.
I can pull up the time.
There you go. All right. I like this guy.
Right.
That's it. Drummer. Any drummers that you left out?
Lorca.
James played. Come on,
Lorca.
I just have to say that I was a teacher at Drew back in the day.
No way.
When there was that Victorian and the hotel in the back thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right, let me get your email before we leave tonight, okay? We want some true history.
Yeah, history, all right. Was it my first job? Yeah, it was my first job.
What year?
Late 90s?
Okay, I was there.
Were you? What do you teach?
I teach art. I was there in 89.
I was the Spanish teacher 1 year.
Okay.
Claudine was the French teacher.
Yep, Claudine, yes.
But I was only there 1 year.
Andy Naughton. Okay.
I'm a teacher at George Washington High School now,
right,
and I teach English. I'm very happy there.
Yeah.
Do you know someone named Leah Halverson?
It's a big school. But you never know if they've ever been in my class, I would remember them, but... Yeah, he's trying to figure out what we're going to do here, but yeah. But there was no jazz program then. I don't even know if there was any music at all.
No.
No, there was no music.
It all came up in the 90s. Yeah.
In the when?
In the mid to late 90s. And then the
no, because I was there in the late 90s.
Well,
there was no music.
Our first music teacher was hired in 98.
Well, I must have been there in 97 then. I didn't know. And I was taking the place of, God, what was that lady's name? I don't even remember, but I just remember Claudine.
Candy
she was
Naughton.
My friend.
Candy Naughton, maybe.
Naughton, that was it, Miss Naughton. What are we doing now? What song are we doing? Oh, that's all I have to say. It was so long ago. I did have, what's her name? The author's daughter in my class. You remember her? You know,
Danielle Steele.
Yeah. I had her in my class.
All four kids went for Drew.
I know they did. So what are we going to do now? We got a song now? Do nothing? Ooh. till you hear from me. Pay no attention to what's said. If you should tell the words of others you've heard, I haven't a chance. Do nothing till you hear from me. At least consider our romance. If you should take the word of others you've heard, I haven't a chance. True, I've been seen with someone new, but does that mean that I'm untrue? When we're apart, the words in my heart reveal how I feel about you. Some kiss may cloud my memory, some other arms may hold a thrill, but please do nothing till you hear it from me, and you never will.
name again?
Jay.
Oh, Jay. How about a hand for Jay on the drums? Yeah. Yeah. So, he took his shoes off to play. Nice. I like that. That's very, very, very natural. Okay.
Hey, Vince, you want your drum back?
No, leave it there. I might come in handy later. Somebody lowered the seat. I don't play that.
Maybe somebody lowered the drummer.
Okay, what are we doing? Luma's back in town. What kind of tempo?
Who are you calling?
What?
In G, if that's all right. In G, is that all right with this?
Gotta get my old tuxedo pressed. Gotta sew a button on my vest. Cause tonight I've got to look my best. Cause Lulu's back in town. Gotta find a half a buck somewhere. Gotta shine my shoes and slick my hair. Gotta get myself a button, yeah. Cause Lulu's back in town. You can try all my plans, all my Harlem coquettes. Mr. Otis regrets that he can't be around. Gotta tell the mailman not to call. I won't be at home until the fall. And I might not get back home at all. Cause Lulu's back in town. And I might not get back home at all. Cause Lulu's
Benji and Peter and John Calloway, and we're going to bring up Lorica to play some drums. Come on, Lorica. You can't come here and not play. All right. Anyway, thank you. We're going to take it after this, too. We're going to take a short break and come back. And anybody else
thank you,
that overlooked
you.
Or anything that really wants to see the answer? Yeah, I'm sorry.
Good to hear you, always.
Wow, it's the first time I ever played with Lord, the great Lord of Heart on stage. When I first mentioned Lunch, we're Brazilian, man.
Oh, really? Yes. I should be.
No, play song.
Eric, can you put some of this in the monitor a little bit? Oh, good. We'll be right back.
play on the flute.
Yeah.
Benji. Stolorow on the piano.
Yeah.
Peter Barshay on the bass. And Laura Gahard on the drums. Oh, yeah. Boom, boom, boom. All right, we're going to take a little break. We got one more set, short break, and we'll be right back.
When they played that, did they play
I don't remember. I don't know.
You have to do my own.
No, I have to. It's been a long time.
Yeah, it's right on the beat, right? Yeah, it wasn't like
it's that. Right on. Okay. Yeah. So that was me putting it on.
Probably were there.
That doesn't mean that you shouldn't ask. You should ask.
No, no,
no. He didn't know how to respond.
Oh, no, no, I didn't. Charles, where's Charles? Charles, come on, man.
What songs do you know?
I mean, I sing in the choir, so. Yeah.
Well, I'll give you lessons. You know, at the end, sometimes we do this thing where
here we go. All right. Up the drums here, you know. Although Lorica warmed them up. God damn. Lorica, the drums are hot. What'd you do to them? What'd you do to my drums, man? They're on fire. What are we doing?
Oh, there's some real books over there, man.
Do you want the changes to be
guys?
Oh, you got it?
So what key are we doing here?
All right, let it happen, Captain.
Ah.
Thank you.
We're going to bring another piano player up here. And we're going to bring Lauren back up here. Come on, man. All right. Any horn players show up? Good. All right, good. Uh-oh, he's looking in the book.
I got the jar here. There you go.
What do we got? My heart's still.
My heart's still in the key of F. Is this the right microphone, Eric?
You're not tall enough.
Yeah, what about that? You want me to do this one? Use the other one.
Hey, man. What's your name? I'm sorry. Marcello. How can I forget Marcello? I'm Vicente. Marcello, Vicente, you know what I mean? Hey, papa, hey, how's your mother? How's your father? Yeah.
This is the one, yeah. All righty then.
Alright, I like that tempo. That's civilized.
One, two, three, four. Hey. Ba 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 da. I took one look at you. That's all I want to do. And then my heart stood still, ba do wow. My feet could stomp and walk. My lips could move and talk, and yet my heart stood still, da-do-da, da-do-da. Not a single word was spoken, I could tell you knew. That unfelt clasp of hands told me so well you knew, da-da-da-da-da. I never lived at all until the thrill of that moment when my heart, Lorca heart, right there. Scabadooda, skibbity libbity lidia, lubbity lidia, lubbity libbity lubbity bopper lubbity bopper lubbity bopper lubbity bop. Skibbity lidia libbity lid dat ludi dat dat ludi dat dat ludi dat dat ludi dow. Buddy da da do 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 da da do da 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 da. Ba do dot, ba be you wap you ba ba, pop it up, bob it up, bob it up, bop. Here's Marcello. Thank you. let's hear from Charles. Scabadoo-doo, scoo-da-dow, scabadoo-da-dow-ba-dee-da-do-wee-ow. Let's take it from the top, hey. I look one look at you, that's all I meant to do. And then, you know my heart stood still, but do bow. My feet could stomp and walk, my lips could move and talk, and then my heart stood still. Ba 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 do wow. Not a single word was spoken. I could tell you knew wah wah wah. That unfelt clasp of hands told me so well, told me so well. You knew I never lived it all until the thrill of that moment when my heart stood talking about moment when my heart stood talking about the moment when my heart stood. Scabby do bow, be 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 do bow, do
we're gonna do a trio tune with Marcello. Yeah.
Okay.
Whatever you want, man. Talk to him. Talk to the musicians. Any do we have any requests? Any requests? No, we don't. Oh, Sean! Man, I'm sorry, man. Come on. Oh, I've left this cat out. Wait a minute, we got a guitar player here. Hold on. I thought we were gonna do a trio, but I forgot about Sean, the guitar player. Yeah. All right. Is it raining yet?
Hopefully not.
All the time.
The one, that's the only one.
Thank you.
cello on the piano, Charles on the bass, and Vince on the drums. Yeah. All right, we're going to bring Peter and Benji back up here, and we're going to finish it up.
Finish it up?
Yeah.
Is Peter coming back or what?
Yeah, Peter's coming back.
Call Peter.
Yeah, Peter, he went. I think he's at the Mexican restaurant.
Peter, yeah. Peter, Cottontail.
Yeah, here he comes.
Hopping down the bunny chair. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. It was a rabbit habit.
Thanks, Charles. Sounds
there
great,
for the
man.
Taking.
Thank
beautiful,
you, man.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Thank
beautiful.
You for letting me play your bass.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
No
thank you. All right. What time is it? What time is it?
It's 6:56.
All right. One more.
We got four more minutes.
Yeah. We're going to do it.
Let's
go
play one.
Huh? Fuck. He's too fucking good. I mean, Jesus. You know, that's all I need, right?
Yeah.
You know, I got enough problems.
Yeah. No problems.
I know you're a competitive
song. Listen, man. That shit myself. Hey, Lorica, you want to play another song, man?
Sure.
Come on, man. Last one. Yeah. Hey, don't be too enthusiastic. Come on.
Everybody's out to get your job.
I know. He's after my gig.
He's after my gig.
Come on, man.
Steal the bird back.
The jam session is the last Sunday of the month here at Bird and Beckett, and we're here the third Sunday with a trio and a guest. So come back and see us and support this wonderful situation. Isn't this great?
I mean, it
makes me want to read a book, and then I turn the TV on. And, you know. Anyway, thanks again, and Eric, you're a saint, man.